I'm Chelsea and we are on Advent Day 15. Today we'll be talking about Simeon. God told Simeon that baby Jesus the Messiah is coming. Well, Simeon was very old at the time. He lived in Jerusalem and like everyone else, he was waiting for the one and only Messiah. God promised him that before he died, he'd get to meet Jesus. He didn't know when he was going to be born because they didn't have phones back then. Simeon waited a long time for baby Jesus to be born. But then one day, God said and told Simeon, meet at the temple. At the temple, Simeon found that Mary and Joseph were dedicating baby Jesus. He knew it was baby Jesus because the Holy Spirit led him there. He finally got to hold baby Jesus because he listened to God where he led him. In your Advent kit, there will be a slap bracelet. The slap bracelet will remind you that Jesus is always there to listen to you. As you look at it, always remember Jesus is there for you. Thanks for watching and Merry Christmas!